Welcome everyone to Sapphire. During the demos, you probably don't want to blink. You might miss something really, really amazing.
So the process actually started 6 or 8 weeks ago, and we had many, many innovations that we wanted to showcase in this keynote. So with all of the products that we had to try and make sure they made sense to our customers and bring those together.
In the keynote, you'll get a good view of what the innovations are through demos that we're doing. So we wanted to make sure that our customers can understand the full breadth of the suite of applications we have, as well as the innovations and the investments we're making in AI, so they can understand how they can create value for their organizations. So all moments are significant, but the one that I feel is really exciting is when we announced integration between Joule and SAP and the Microsoft Copilot. We think is gonna be fairly game-changing for our customers and our end users.
One of the key messages you probably saw throughout all of our demos was the use of SAP Joule and how more and more we're assisting people to have a better experience in SAP. The experience for you is uniform across the different platforms. And I think we saw that through each and every one of the demos. I think we managed to bring the most important pieces to life and also bring it in a language people could understand.
Keep innovating, keep pushing boundaries, and keep making a difference in the lives of our customers and the world at large. We remain committed to building technology and applications at SAP to serve you, our customers.